bulldozers have a wide, flat blade at the front to push and move large quantities of soil, rocks, and debris. Bulldozers can also be equipped with rippers or shanks at the back to break up hard soil and rocks. They are handy for digging trenches, foundations, and holes, and moving heavy objects. Excavators can also be equipped with different attachments, such as grapples, hammers, and drills, to perform other tasks.